The room was large and stifling, and though it was already 4 o'clock, opening the windows admitted only a gust of hot shrubbery from the park.
Self-control. I suppose the latest thing is to sit back and let Mr. Nobody from nowhere make love to your wife. If that's an idea, then you can count me out. Nowadays, people begin by sneering at family life and family institutions. And next, they'll throw everything overboard and have intermarriage between black and white.
We're all white here. I know I'm not very popular. I don't throw big parties. I suppose you have to make your house pigsty in order to get friends here in this modern world.
I've got something to tell you, Miss
Boyd. Please don't. Please. Let's all just go home. Why don't we all go home?
Yeah, that's a good idea, Tom. Nobody wants a drink.
I want to know what Mr. Gatsby has to say. Tell me.
Your wife doesn't love you. She never loved you.
You must be crazy.
She never loved you. She only married you because I was poor. It was a terrible mistake. But she only ever loved me.
What's been going on? I want to hear all about it.
I just told you what's been going on. Going on for 5 years and you didn't know.
You've been seeing this fellow for 5 years?
No, we couldn't meet. But we both loved each other, and you didn't know.
You're crazy. She loved me when she married me, and she loves me now. She does, though. The trouble is that sometimes she gets these foolish ideas in her head, and she doesn't know what she's doing. And what's more, I love Daisy, too. Once in a while, I go off on a spree and make a fool of myself. I always come back, in my heart. I love her all the time.
You're revolting.
Daisy, just tell him the truth. That you never loved him.
Why? How could I love him? Possibly.
You never loved him.
I never loved him.
Not at Cafe Olani?
No.
Not when I carried you down the punch bowl to keep your shoes dry? Daisy?
Please don't. There, Jay, I love you way too much. I want you too much. I love you now. Isn't that enough? I can't help but pass. I did love him once, but I love you too.
You love me too?
Even that's a lie. She didn't even know you were alive. There's stuff between me and Daisy that neither of us can forget.
I want to speak to Daisy alone. She's all excited now.
Even alone, I can't ever say I never loved Tom. It wouldn't be true.
Of course it wouldn't.
As if it mattered to you.
You don't understand. Daisy's leaving you.
Nonsense.
I won't stand for this. Oh, please, let's get out. Tom!
I paid you because I was poor. It was a terrible mistake. Jesus, get this!
Great Typhoon!
It's mysterious as the dark side of the moon!
I'll just do that.